Happy Wednesday. How do I look? My entourage, not available. Those people, they're supposed to be here, but they're not available. Hey, couple things before we get started this morning. Number one, don't forget, this is the year of the calendar. Do you see that Mary and I are sharing a calendar? We each have a check mark for day one. That was yesterday. Last night, when we went to bed, we gave ourselves a check mark because neither one of us said anything bad or cursed ourselves during the day. We got our check mark. Do you have your calendar? This is the year of the calendar. If you do this for 90 days and get check marks every day for 90 days, your whole life will change. You will begin to notice changes in your health and in your finances. Huh? Hey, I want to talk to you today. Don't forget, when you make offerings or you tithe to us to help us send messages around the world. This morning, I've talked to people from this country already, and I've talked to somebody from Australia this morning. Who wants the blessing? He got it. Amen? Somebody from Australia is now walking in the blessing of God. Glory to God. People all over the world call us to be blessed and to have us pray with them. So praise God, huh? And I answer the phone when you call. So help us send this message around the world. And when you do tithe and make offerings to help us do that, make sure you call me because I want to speak the word-for-word blessing over you when you do. Hey, today's message is out of this book, The Blessing, which is the book I'm reading this week. That's the book I'm reading this week. And what I want to talk to you today about is, I'll bet you this, what we're going to talk about today explains a lot of things. Things you've wondered about. How many of you know that there is an explanation for everything? This explains a lot of things. I used to wonder about this. How come success comes so easy to some people, yet most people struggle for success? It's what we call the 80-20 rule. The 80-20 rule always applies in any company, in any real estate office, in any automobile dealership. 20% of the people will do 80% of the business. In any church, 20% of the people will support 80% of the church. 20% of the people seems to be blessed. Huh? Another question people have, why many smart people fail and are broke? I know a man, high school education, went to work for a engineering and computer company, worked his way up, learned how to do the work of engineers. He became very well paid. He was very smart. Very smart. But in an instant, he lost everything. He made a bad decision. Quit his job. Cashed in his 401. And gave the money to somebody to invest. His brother. And his brother stole his money. He lost everything. I told him not to do it. The Lord dealt with me, said, oh my goodness. I said, please don't. Don't do this. Pray about this. He looked me in the eye and he said, I trust my brother. And he lost it all. And he gave that money to his brother. And 2 days later, it was gone. Oh, his brother said somebody stole it. He didn't steal it. His brother took that money. Now he's broke. He has been broke for the last 10 years, 10, 12 years since that happened. But he's smart. He's smart, but he's broke. Many smart people are broke and have no success. You ever wonder why that is? Why many talented people can't seem to achieve success, especially musicians. You know what? There are a lot of very incredibly talented musicians out there. We always say this, bless their hearts, and we love you very much, but musicians are a dime a dozen. Good ones. I mean really accomplished, good musicians. And most of them, very few of them actually, can make a living playing music. Most of them, I know singers that are very good, just very talented, wonderful guitar players or keyboard players and beautiful voiced singers. No audience. I know one guy in particular has struggled for years and years and years, and he's got a band and people, ragtag group of people that play with him, and he goes places and he sets up. He's got his wife and kids and two other people watching. It's like that every place he goes. No audience. Yet other people, not near as much talent. Huge audience. Make lots of money. Why is that? Why is that? Why many average people are very successful? I used to work for a guy, owned a car dealership. I'm telling you what, this guy made every decision you can think of wrong. Everything that guy did was wrong. Every decision he made was wrong. Cost him money, caused hardship, just turned his dealership upside down. Constantly he'd say, Jimmy, I'm going to do this. I say, Bob, don't do that. It's not right. It's not going to work. He'd do it anyway, and he'd come cry out, Jimmy, why'd you let me do that? So I told you not to. He retired as a multimillionaire because every bad decision he made, he always quickly recovered from. Most people would have been broke. Most people would have been out of business. Not this guy. You ever wonder why that is? You ever wonder why that is? Average people are very successful. Why poor people come from poor families? Why rich people come from rich families? There's a reason. There's a reason for this. Why some people, attract wealth and some don't. It's like some people, money just seems to fall at their feet. I have known car salesmen, I'm telling you what, they come in the morning and sit down and go, okay, now what am I going to do? And the first person they walk out and talk to buys a car with a huge profit, and they make a great big commission. And then it happens another couple times during the day. I'm telling you, I knew car salesman, like, I got into a place one time, you wouldn't believe the money I made selling cars. I probably hold one of the records for all-time greats as car salespeople. I sold and delivered 13 cars in one day. One Saturday. We had a special sale. And I pounded them out. And I wrote them all up. And I delivered all 13 of those cars. Went out the door and down the roads, waved to the taillights. We used to say, let's wave to the taillights. That was a big day. Huh? That was a big day. $300 or $400 a pop. That was a big day, folks. Why some people attract wealth and some don't. Do you ever wonder why Jewish people are rich? They're all rich. Do you ever wonder why? Why that is? Why some people are wealthy and some people are not? Why the Jews are so rich? So 85% of the Jewish people live in absolute financial abundance. I mean abundance, money that you can't even imagine. million-dollar apartments in New York City. And then they got a million-dollar condo in Florida, and they fly back and forth in private jets. There's a string of private jets flying up and down the coast every single day. And the Jewish people are sitting in there drinking their cocktails and their salsa water. Yes. And eating good stuff, gourmet food. Why is that? Why people work all their life and wind up with nothing? So my dad worked hard. My dad was an engineer, mechanical engineer, diesel engineer. I'm telling you what, he had a great job, made a lot of money, wound up with nothing. So many other people. Why is that? Yet some people don't seem to work hard at all, and they retire in the south of France. Why is that? The blessing is the difference. The blessing is the difference. Nothing else matters but the blessing. I'm telling you what, people, when the blessing of God is upon you, everything comes easy. Success comes easy. Money comes easy. Instead of the devil stealing your money, money accumulates. It accumulates. Easy. Next thing you know, you got money in the bank. I mean, a lot of money. I have never lived like I am living right now. I have been poor all my life. I grew up poor. I struggled with money as an adult, although I am well educated. Postgraduate. Went to Bible college. Graduate work at George Washington University, prestigious school. Graduated from a very exclusive private college. But I struggled with my finances. Not no more. 6 years ago, everything changed. Why is that? It is because of the blessing. I'm telling you what, people. If you need the blessing of God upon you, it must be voice activated. You call me. I will speak that blessing over you today. I will get that blessing of God into your life. And I'm telling you what, if you will watch your words with the calendar, 6 months to a year from now, your whole life will be different. Everything changes. The blessing is the game changer. It changes the game. It makes your life easy. It takes away the hard out of your life. You won't struggle to make a living anymore. Money will come to you. Everything comes easy. Everything you do works out. I just always say, everything works out for us. It always does. I have favor with God and favor with people. I do. Glory to God. Huh? Hey, I am just about out of time. Share this video with everybody you know. Tell everybody you know you have got to watch Pastor Jim's videos. You got to see these videos. Please, that's the way we get this message out, is you sharing this with people you know. Tell everybody in your church you have got. Write down increasenow.com on a card and hand it to as many people as you can think of and say, you got to watch these videos, and it's all free. Glory to God. You will be helping people get out from under sickness and disease and poverty and lack, because we'll get them blessed. We will get the blessing of God upon them. All they have to do is start watching those videos. Amen. And you can be a big help. Hey, go out there today. Make it a great day. Share these videos. Don't forget, when you make offerings or you tithe to us to help us send this message around the world, you call me, because I want to speak a blessing over you at the same time. Make it a great day. And remember, God's word will save your soul, heal your body, and pay your bills.